Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire and fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War, fingers on their triggers, knee deep in gore. For days and nights they battled, the Bantu to their knees, they killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland, the Thompson gunner, Roland, the Thompson gunner, his comrades fought beside him, Ben Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. For the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch, Ben Owen, off Roland's head. Time for another peaceful war. The time stands still for Roland till he evens up the score. They can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland Thompson. Continent for the man who done him in. He found him in Mombasa in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. Now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland and Lebanon, Palestine and Berkeley, Patty Hearst heard the first of Roland Thompson gun.